Hello everyone, welcome you all in my YouTube channel. So today in this video we will see how to bring this PC icon on the desktop for Windows 11. So what we have to do is that we will go to the settings, and in settings we can find the option personalization. After clicking personalization, we can see the another option as themes, and then in themes we can find the desktop icon settings. Once we will click on desktop icon setting, the another window will open over there, and we can see the desktop icons over there, and there are other options. So there are multiple options. Whichever we want to bring on our desktop, we can choose it from there. So once we will click this computer over here, we can select the icon also, and then we can just click on apply and then okay. So this PC icon will come on our Windows 11 desktop. So if we want to remove this icon from here, so the same thing we have to do. What we have to do, we will go in settings and then personalization, and then again in themes. And after themes, you will go to desktop icon settings, and then we have to deselect this computer and then apply and okay. So this PC icon will be removed from the desktop of Windows 11. So I hope it will help. So please do like, share and subscribe. Thank you for watching.